Hello, I'm Urologist Ömür Erdem Akkaya. Today, I will have a short video presentation on Viagra, Viagra habit, Viagra addiction, Epimedium pastes. Viagra has been one of the most effective options for erectile dysfunction for nearly 25 years since it was discovered in 1995. In the last 5 or 10 years of Viagra, namely Sildenafil Citrate has become a lot cheaper in the world. It is now possible to easily find Sildenafil Citrate, namely Viagra, in local grocery stores, herbalists, gas stations, and spice shops. In other words, it has modified forms in Turkish delight, coffee, chocolate, Epimedium paste, which is very easy and cheap to find, and even its tablet is available online. It is now so easy and simple to find Viagra in almost every home now. Somehow it enters all homes. People are starting to try this. Now, a person who does not normally have sexual dysfunction or erectile dysfunction can get a better result when they try Viagra. For example, some people are afraid to be excited, they get stressed and afraid to fail in the intercourse. Or they have got the opportunity with a good partner, so they want to have a good weekend, and somehow they use Viagra. Later, they begin to carry Viagra, which they used, into his routine sexual intercourse. And after a certain period of time, the patient starts avoiding intercourse without Viagra, fearing that if he does not have his drug soda with him, if he does not have Epimedium paste, he will not be able to have intercourse. This is now a purely psychological addiction. It has not been shown in any study that Viagra will have a physical addiction effect under normal conditions. But when patients come to me, they express this. Doctor, I did not have my soda with me, I did not want to have intercourse. I was afraid of my partner, I hid myself. What is this patient doing? Here the patient again makes a statement as follows. Doctor, when I go to the grocery store in the evening, when I buy bread, I definitely take one Viagra. Now it has become so widespread. But you know, using it for trial purposes saying, I was stressed, it will go very well, is like falling into the trap of Viagra or Sildenafil Citrate. In fact, I think people should not use it in such cases. In this case, one should be careful. Because once the man enters the domain of Sildenafil Citrate, it is very difficult to get out of it. In other words, people between the ages of 25-30-40 are now regularly using Viagra or Epimedium paste. Interestingly enough, some of the patients do not know that they actually used Viagra. I use Epimedium paste, doctor, he says. I've used Viagra already, I haven't benefited from it, he says. In fact, there is something like this. The patient takes 3 to 5 tablets of Viagra at once instead of taking one tablet of Viagra while eating this paste without noticing. So he takes 3 to 5 tablets of Viagra, doctor, my face turned red, I got more benefit from the paste, he says. But of course, since there is no dose adjustment, the patient does not know how much Sildenafil Citrate is put in the paste or in it, so the patient uses it directly and ultimately benefits. The prices are very reasonable, of course. People use it. However, I think it is dangerous and troublesome to use Viagra or a derivative sexual enhancer product for trial purposes, for pleasure, without sexual dysfunction. If a patient lacks self-esteem, in terms of sexual function, patients will not have intercourse without Viagra, Sildenafil Citrate later, or will hesitate. Thanks for listening, best regards.